Assalamu alaikum and a good afternoon. It's a great pleasure for me to be here together with you all and contributing as much as I can to this, I should say, very important and august cause that General and his team is trying to bring about. It is about heritage, it is about friendship and brotherhood between Turkey and Pakistan. And from my point of view, most importantly, it involves you, the young people. That's the most important part of it. Because, alhamdulillah, we have a very good legacy and heritage of brotherhood. We have from our grandfathers, their sons, but we need to carry this forward. And to carry that forward, we will need your support and we will need your presence in this very, very beautiful journey, I should say. As General said, yes, I am here to promote, those brotherly relationship between the two countries, but you will be the real driving force, behind all those efforts, and I will need, as much you need my support, I will need your support as well to carry out this very important mission. For the bilateral relations between our two countries, the only word that I can use is that it's not a relationship as you know it, by definition, because relationship by definition describes a situation where the two parties are one way or another apart from each other. But in our case, this is not the instance. So I rather prefer to call this relationship as a bond, as a brotherhood, and this is one of the most important bonds that we have throughout the world on our bilateral relations. So it brings about huge advantages, but at the same time challenges. Like myself, I mean, for the newcomers, because you need to find new grounds, new opportunities, new areas of cooperation to go deeper in this already very satisfactory relationship. But I hope, inshallah, I will be up to that job and, find ways and means to deepen our relationship with Pakistan and with Pakistani people. Because the strongest aspect of this relationship is not the one that exists between the two, state institutions, two governments, two, officials. It is the people-to-people relationship. I don't know how many of you have had the chance to go to Turkey, but whenever you go there, I believe you will be feeling, or you are feeling, what we can feel when we come to Pakistan and interact with people. It is one of a, affection, love, respect, cultural similarity, and all those values that we share. So Turkey is one of the countries that you will be feeling the most, at home, maybe throughout the entire world. So that people to people relationship is something very important, and something that we will be developing, inshallah, with the initiatives like Pakistan Turkey Miras Kulübü Heritage Club and all similar efforts that our young brothers and sisters from around Pakistan, its universities, will be helping us to do, inshallah. With these feelings, I would like to thank you very much for being here, honoring me with your presence and, you know, making these very lovely preparations for my humble self. So I appreciate each and every one of your efforts. Thank you so much for that. And General Javed, you know, ask for support, and I will be here. I will be in Islamabad for you, in the sense that, you know, finding ways how to make this heritage club a very well-founded one, a meaningful one, and, you know, an exemplary one in its activities inside Pakistan and inshallah outside Pakistan as well. So with these words, I would like to conclude by saying that Pakistan, Turkey, dost izinde abad. Thank you very much.